Hello everyone. Today we are going to show you on how to apply the Middle East Toko. Here are the recommended tools: roller, spatula, and steel trowel. Now, here's the application process. First, apply one coat of Middle East primer and let it dry. Second, apply one or two coats of Middle East emulsion mat as your base coat, as per your choice of color, and the color must be same as the color of stucco, and let it dry. Third, apply one coat of stucco the same color with your base coat using big spatula. After that, use steel trowel to make design. And then use the spatula to make the surface even and let it dry. Lastly, to make the glossy effect is by rubbing it with steel trowel. Repeat the same process of application at least 3 to 4 times to obtain a very smooth-like marble appearance.